To learn how well your marketing campaigns are working for your business, you can link Google Analytics to Google Ads. This link unlocks new insights into your customer journey and helps you figure out how to fine-tune your advertising for maximum results. By linking Google Analytics and Google Ads, you can see how people interact with your ads, what leads them to convert, and where you might want to allocate your advertising budget for the biggest impact. After linking to Google Ads, you can find the metrics and reports you need to monitor and analyze your campaigns in the advertising section. In the advertising section, you can assess things like campaign performance. Metrics like clicks, cost, and cost per click help to streamline your campaign analysis. Return on ad spend, or ROAS. You can see how much you're spending on your ads and the associated revenue they're driving in return. Attribution. Learn which ad campaigns lead to your most valuable customer interactions. And attribution paths. Understand the steps users take before converting. Were multiple ads involved? Which touchpoints tend to be early, middle, or late in their journey? Viewing ads data in your analytics reports allows you to understand how your Google Ads campaigns are performing, and the benefits also go in the other direction. You can use your analytics data in Google Ads to inform and optimize your campaign targeting and bidding strategies. You can also do things like conversion-based bidding. Create conversions that are shared between Google Analytics and Google Ads, so you can let Google Ads use your analytics events to optimize bids and maximize conversions or conversion value. And audience remarketing. Remarket to specific Google Analytics audiences, like cart abandoners, or combine audiences for super focused ad targeting. To get all these benefits, let's walk through how to link your Google Analytics property to your Google Ads account. In Google Analytics, first make sure you're in the right property. Product links are set up at the property level. So if you have more than one property, go to the top of the page to select the right one for your Google Ads links. You must have at least edit permissions on the Google Analytics property to create a link to a Google Ads account. To begin, go to Admin and scroll down to Product Links. Click Google Ads Links. Click the blue link button. Then click Choose Google Ads Accounts. On the next screen, you'll see all of the Google Ads accounts that you have admin access for. If you don't see the account you're looking for, make sure you have admin access first and then come back to complete the link setup. From the list, use the checkbox to select the account or multiple accounts that you want to link. When you're done, click Confirm, then click Next. Step 2 shows you a few things to consider. Personalized advertising, auto tagging, and feature access are pre-selected to help you get the most of your Google Ads link. If you want, you can change these settings now, or you can always come back to this screen later to change them after the link has already been set up. Once you're satisfied with your selections, click Next. Finally, review your settings. When you're ready, click Submit. Once you've linked, it may take up to 24 hours for Google Ads data to be displayed in Analytics. By linking Google Analytics and Google Ads, you'll unlock powerful data to figure out what's working, what's not, and how you can get the most out of your advertising data.